Shocker, would you believe it? The sun is actually out. Yep, so, and this is probably going to be the only sunny day this week, so I've decided to take the opportunity to come up here to the Deerness Valley Walk again. And I think I've just set off go about maybe 20 minutes, half an hour ago, and I'm already tired now. Too much pizza maybe. But yeah, the last time I was up here, which I didn't film, I think I got very close to the end of the trail, because I think the trail goes all the way up to a place called Stonebridge, which is near Durham City. And anyway, hopefully today I'm going to go the whole way, walk the whole trail. I've set off early enough for it, so hopefully you'll get to see it. Okay, I've just crossed the road back there, now on the path heading towards waterhouses, and down here is there's that little wood that I came across when I first started to walk up here. Yeah, I would have climbed down there right now, but it's not really, I wouldn't say it's really weather for it. I mean, it's dry, but it's sort of overcast, and with all the rain we've been having, I think it's probably a little bit on the slippery side down there. But I tell you what, going down there is a nice place to get away from it all. As is this whole trail, really. Yeah, last time I did a video of this, well actually the time before the last time, I only went as far as waterhouses, but I've just gone past waterhouses now and I'm heading towards Eshwinnan. That's actually as far as I went the last time I walked up here. No, the last time I did this walk on video, well, Nicole, my friend from America, was here. So yeah, it's bringing back memories, although she didn't go this far with me. So, excuse me for last sneeze. But yeah, I don't really know just how much of this trail there is to go, but I know I was closer to the end last time, so yeah. Keep going, that's what I say. Okay, this is the point where I got up to the last time I came up here. I've just left the run. I do believe this might be the last stretch of the trail, so here's hoping I might be able to reach the end. I don't know where it's going to come out at. I think it's a place called Stonebridge near Durham, but we'll see anyway. Just come across something. What appears to be a road bridge, but it looks like maybe in a past life it was a railway bridge. Or did the railway line run through here? It was one of the other. But there's actually another disused railway tunnel further back down the walk, so I guess it's the second one. Yeah, because this Deerness Valley Walk, apparently it goes along the path of a railway line that used to run through this path. Yeah, back in the day there used to be a railway line run through where I live, station, everything. And of course in the 60s, well, they got rid of it all. But here, yes, it's a good walk. Now here's a bit of a dilemma. Which way should I go? Right or left? Because I don't know if I'm going to go to the same place. Tell you what, because I'm right-handed, I think I'm going to go right. Seems I've just gone past the bush of nowhere. I've just come to the turn of a junction. So I'm somewhere between bush of nowhere now and the end of the trail. And I have no idea how much further is to go, but I am still going to try and get to the end. I have reached the end of the Deerness Valley Way. I'm in Broompark, which is where the Deerness Valley Way and the Lanchester Valley and Brandon Bishop Organ Walks connect. This is basically where they all start, in other words. And on that board there, it says the total distance between here and Crook is 8 miles. So that's how long I've walked. It took me about 3.5 hours to get here, so it's going to take me that long to get back as well. So yeah, best start now. Well, that's it. I've done it. I've finally done it. Been all the way along the Deerness Valley Way, all the way from Crook to Broompark. I'm feeling it now, I can tell you now. But it's been a great walk, definitely worth it. And I think I will leave you with that. It's awesome view, which never gets old. Hope you enjoyed watching this.